Alright guys, this is part 6. Still in the graveyard. We already got this area. Drop down there. Start part 6.
Death.
It's only a samurai difficulty. I wouldn't expect this game to be this hard, but I think it has more to do with me not knowing the controls as well. I need to start using more defense strategy and blocking their attacks. They attack more than I think they do. Always seems like when you die, it just takes you back to the most recent checkpoint. Pain. All this shit resets. That reduced damage received. Let's try to increase damage. And I don't even know if it's equipped, so I don't know if we keep that forever or what. Son of a bitch. I'd be pissed if I die by this little dude. Ridiculous. Please give me some healing.
We're ready.
The old temple just ahead. Got a haggis at least. Better than nothing. Oh, there's a healing thing. Shouldn't even eat that. I ain't here to play fair with these sons of bitches. Before I get that, I'm looking for collectibles. Just had a feeling. Got a secret room. I thought I wasn't streaming for a second. My play button isn't on for some reason. Showing me my time and recording. I don't know why. I sure hope it is. Maybe I'll just go to the end of the stage and hope that we got two statues again on the stage and stop the video and hope that it's recording. I really do, because we're making progress.
portal.
That's not usually that thing's always. Okay, so apparently, it isn't gonna let us through. I don't know why. It's a portal. What it's really wanting us to do. Back down here for a second. Statue right in the middle. Understand how I'm supposed to flip that. He has something to do with that portal. Man, I'm so confused right now. I hate to waste an explosive. And I didn't even aim. Wow. Let's go back up, see if that has something to do with it. See if we triggered anything. Probably not. Really confused. Can we go down at all? How did we destroy that? Gotta think. Handguns and throwables. I mean, what else? Any skills maybe that jump good? That helps. That might be my lifesaver. Gotta hold. There There we go. For us. Nice. Chest. Another ruby. Got that last door open. Double check this. Where's that at? Is it this one? Came out of here. I think it's going up. Takes us back out to the portal, which we got through. Okay, so that's how you do that. Alright, we just got through that little portal section. I want to make sure that I'm not missing too much, too far. So I'm going to stop here, try to keep it a short video, I guess, and make sure that I'm even recording. And I'll see you guys for part 7. Take it easy.